there's that guy again.
I was gonna say, oh wow, boom, kaboosh. I think there's a lot of black smoke coming out of your car.
Yep.
Kaboosh, completely kabooshled.
I'm just gonna go. Oh, fucking gorilla, dude.
There's a gorilla running. Oh my god, can you? I've got like very little textures, so let's try and.
There's that 1057 guy again.
Alright, it's that 1057, I mean, like.
Yep, there you go again.
Well done, that was a quick fix.
Yep.
Dude, I wish my car would get fixed. Like, you see, like. God.
Fucking idiots. No.
And 1078 is old, so VDMing. And default pet too. Nice fucking server, this is. It's okay. I don't really give a fuck at this point.
I was gonna, like, I was actually gonna do some off-roading. You seem to have a nice off-road car. Like, to get away from all that shit, you take a couple
of
people, you know? I don't know, if you're up for it.
Yeah, why the fuck not?
You sound Swedish, bro.
Yeah, I am.
Hilarious. Why is it so? This is crazy. Like, can you explain me one thing?
Okay.
Like, Sweden is quite a small country, but how is it that on the internet there's probably like 50 million Swedish people?
I have no fucking clue.
This is mad. Like,
I mean, we have a pretty high living standard, so everyone is in the fucking internet.
All right. So. That's pretty sweet. And also, everyone speaks English, because I bet you are 8 years old, and your English is perfect.
Well, maybe I mean, I'm 14, but...
Okay, fair enough. But you know what I mean? When I was 14...
Yeah.
You know. So how's it living up there in Sweden? Fucking hell, 1047 really taking the piss here.
The weather is fucking terrible.
Yeah? Yeah, I live in the UK, so it's not much better.
Yeah.
I can tell you that much. Wait, should I just get a gun and shoot that motherfucker?
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, you got him? Nice, well done. Exactly at the right spot as well, so you can fix the car.
Perfect.
Boom, done. Alright. I mean... I don't know who keeps on giving him some revives, but don't help that guy out.
No.
Right, so you've got a Dodge Ram. I like how I'm sitting in the back, like you're my freaking Uber driver.
Yeah.
Whoa, careful there. You just fixed your car, man. So, where do you want to go? Oh, there's another guy. Like, if you continue straight ahead. Maybe there's another guy that wants to join us in some fun. Oh yeah, it's a pickup truck. Yeah, do you want to hold up here for a second? Yeehaw! Whoa, hey partner! Wait up! Howdy partner! No, he's busy trying to get the trailer on. Yeah, you're all right, come close up, yep, you're good, just a tiny bit more, there you go, well done. Hey, sir, wait a second. Hey, sir. A couple of things. Number one, you still have the pricing ticket on the car. I reckon it's brand new, but you might want to take that one off, please.
Okay.
And boom. Doesn't have a mic. Or something like that. Alright. Well, let me get my little off-roading car. Oh shit, what's that brown poop color? Let me just change it from like, that's better. I don't know how this happened, but oh, there we go. That's
nice.
A better color. Right, let's select the route. Actually, we're in a pretty good spot because we just need to get to here and then we have a pretty sick route. Okay, that's cool. So if you follow me,
yep.
We just need to do like a U. Whoop, whoop, sorry.
Didn't even touch you on my screen, but.
No worries. We'll flip a UE there and then we'll continue straight ahead. We'll just, you'll see. It's a nice little route. Have you ever been to that church? On the left? Yo, dude. Alright, this is the road. Here we go again. Whoa. Yeah, we need to go across here and then on the other side. It's gonna be good fun. Good little route up to probably give it a little bit more speed here. Yeah, there's a couple of guys here doing also some off-roading. Alright. So from here we actually gonna go down towards I think it's called Cassidy Creek. No, is it? Maybe. You're following? You there? Hey, yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, cool. I've just turned it up a little bit so we can actually communicate as if we had walkie-talkies.
Yeah, I did the same.
Alright, cool. I think we're gonna have to take a left turn at some point here. Not quite sure. Oh, yeah, here. Here we go. Awesome. Such a cool spot. You don't want to go too fast through these corners because they're like these bumps and shit on them.
Yeah.
Certainly want to go at decent speed. Oh, look at gorgeous, gorgeous landscapes. That's really where all the travel and the suspension comes in handy. Hold on a sec, I just want to check if we need to turn here. Yeah, if we want to go up to Chilliad, we probably want to take a turn here, so let's do that. I mean, if you want to go for a swim, let me know. I mean, you can always take stuff. And it's pretty dope shit. That's some pretty dope stuff. Also, I love swimming in these kind of rivers.
Wait. Ooh. We have that fucker behind us.
Really? Okay,
quick,
get in position. Don't run me over. Kill him. I mean, well done, saving us. I mean, who takes out the Progene race car to off-road? Who does that?
No one.
Exactly. So that's just legitimate action on our behalf.
Yup. We can. If we get kicked for that shit, it's fucking bullshit.
That's not a problem. If we do get kicked, I've got a server which is pretty much the same as this one. Just
Okay.
Some other cool stuff. If you ever want to check it out. But there's only 10 spots.
That's damn.
I know. We tried to get it to 32. It's just always too much shit going on. He's coming back. We need to take the next, clip a Yui and then go up down this road. It's gonna be a little bit trickier for him as well. Like, he doesn't have all the travel that we have. I'm gonna pick up the pace as well.
Oh my, my truck is so fucking slow.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll wait for you up. Okay. Just try and use the momentum to your advantage. I'm lucky, I've got a good amount of torque. Okay, buddy.
Yeah, I'm okay. That guy's still fucking following us.
That's alright, we've got the upper hand right now. So we're just gonna keep on going. Keep on going, because we've got to climb down this mountain to climb up the next mountain. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yo, there's a fucking helicopter.
And there's a helicopter.
I think it's the same guy.
If it's the same guy, I mean, that's just not funny anymore. Hey, you can do some aerial shots for us if you want to, but careful, it's tight bends all over.
Here we go.
Alright, we need to probably... I don't even have weapons on. We're just gonna add... Yo, dude. You okay? Did you kill the guy?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I killed him.
Okay, cool. I just got my M6 out, just in case. Ooh, I can hear a car. Alright.
Oh, I fucking one-tapped him.
Okay, this is... How... Like, we just need to make sure he doesn't come back. Oh shit. We need to stand on this like that. Do you think he's gonna come back from here? Oh yeah, there he is.
Yeah, yes.
Alright, so what is he gonna do? He's gonna drive up. Oh, I got shot. So where is he?
Oh, I can't see him.
Okay, I can see him. He's behind. I can see where he's shooting from.
He's playing like it's fucking GTA Online server.
Yeah, unload your magazines. Unload your magazines.
Oh, he shot me.
What's your number?
My number... I'm alive though. So it's okay. Fuck.
Take cover, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Fall back. I'll give you backup. Did you move?
Oh, I can't move it. Okay, now I'm fine.
Did he shoot you? He got you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he shot me. I've got minimum health left.
Hold on, I'm gonna fucking... How the fuck does he shoot from there? He doesn't even have a window.
Can you revive me, bro? Bro! Yo, thank you.
I had fucking caps on.
Fucking caps on. Alright, is he gonna continue with this shit, or...?
Yeah, probably.
Alright, so this feels like Afghanistan, I'll be honest with you. We're in the middle of the mountains, freaking getting shot at by some mujahideens.
I got him.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, dude, fuck off. I'm just gonna wait for him to revive.
Alright, this is gonna be interesting. So, while this is gonna wrap up, I'm gonna leave you guys to it. And my new friend from Sweden here and I just gonna try and control this 10:57, whoever is ruining our freaking afternoon.